I had a different dream. I mean, I can't control the way people have used the medium. I had hoped that the stereoscopic cinema would be about actors and acting and involve people in stories about the human condition. But that's not what's happened. What's happened is it's a cinema of spectacle. And it's not the fault of the stereoscopic medium, because the cinema has been going in the direction of spectacle without any help from me for a long time.